Good morning, children of class 3. This is your art teacher. Our classes are not yet started because of this COVID pandemic situation, children. I think this will be opened on 16th of this month as government instructed. Well, children, today onwards, we will begin handwriting classes. You have two books, those four ruled. So you know this is called four ruled. 1, 2, 3. So they are called four ruled books. Use four ruled books for English. One for CW, another for HW. In HW, you have to write. I mean, you have to learn handwriting. Some of the words I shall give you now from your English reader. Here you have to observe where the letter started from the red line or blue line. Four lines are there. Some lines we have to write between these two lines. Some we have to write from the top to third line. A few are letters, I mean F and J, capital J, we should write in the four lines. That you have to observe, children. One word I shall give you here, remaining two words, one here and another one you have to write for practice. Like I shall give you one page that you have to practice. The first one is dolphins. But every word here will begin with a capital letter. So this capital letter occupied 1, 2, 3. D, O, L. L, before O is there, O is written between blue, these two blue lines. But whereas L started from red till it ended to the blue, I mean it occupied three lines. That observation is very, very important. Dolphins. Next, P, P, H, I, N, S, dolphins. Always English, we should write italicized letters. I mean, little slanting, cross. You see, they are cross, they are not straight. In that way, we have to. Next one is dolphins. After thousands. T, H, O, U, S, A, and D, S. Here, what is the use of reading and writing and also we pronouncing, you know, the sound of words? So, one shot, three words. Like one work you are doing, but you are learning three things. Spellings of words, that pronunciation of words, and also handwriting. So, everybody do as I did. Next, spend. See the letters S-P-E-N-D, spend. Spend after breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. Further, for information, I mean for doubts, you can call me, children. My number will be displayed in the WhatsApp group. Don't hesitate to call. Always, I work for children. Catching. C-A-T-C-H-I-N-G. Catching. Next one is groups. Sorry, this is not right. G R O U P S groups. Groups after one more word, killer. This every word meaning your English teacher will explain you while teaching. K I L L E R. So here one word I wrote here, two more words you have to, one is here and another one is here. That is like a practice. And scare. S-C-A-R-E, scare. So every day one page I'll send. So other time when you are free in the evening, when you do not have HW and classwork of other subjects, then you have to start this work, because we should not waste our time for this. I mean, not a wasting, because subjects are very important than handwriting, I feel. So that children, after completion, you have to use this handwriting work. And usually, US, UA, LLY, usually. I hope you all are enjoying with your home, with your parents, and also keep concentration and more studies. You are not coming to school. So you cannot be perfect on subject kada. So after coming school, what are the doubts, you can rectify from your class teachers and subject teachers. That is most important, children. And sometimes S again, S-O-M-E, some T-I-M-I-S, times. So how my letters are, I mean where they have been written, how many lines from where to where the letters are occupied, that is most important. And one more, the last one, helpful. H-E-L-P-F-U. F is occupied, 1, 2, 3, 4. See this, L. So these are the words, children. Please try to complete in your leisure time and send it to our WhatsApp group. And tomorrow we will meet with one more video. Take care. Bye. And be safe at home, unless roaming around your neighboring homes. Thank you.